I'm here with promising recruit Sam Hooper. And Sam, I've really enjoyed your form in recent times. Let's take a look.
Assesses the situation, hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skills right there. Oh, the kids will love that one. Hooper props, keeps well clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, Sam, any chance for a lift?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid.
So I wouldn't mind where I went. You know, you ask any kid as they're growing up, would they like to play at an AFL club? I'm sure they would say any club's fine. So for me, it doesn't worry me. I've got a partner and a little girl, and our next step for us is probably to go and see somewhere else in Australia. If I don't get picked up, I'll stay in Tassie probably for another year, just to settle our young family down and let the little one grow up a little bit and see the new entity in. Obviously it's a new concept in prospect that's taking place, and our group are very keen to be part of that. When you have some wins and the group bonds as much as we have, they're pretty keen to stay playing together. I wasn't the best scholar at school. I certainly was very much a sports mad kid, and someone that loved being part of cricket and footy, and football was certainly my strength. It's something I know a lot about, and I've learnt a lot, and I'll continue to try and learn. So certainly when I finish playing, I'd like to stay in football. I'm not sure if that's just coaching. I'm not sure where it might take me. Could we do development coaching with younger kids or something, but I definitely will stay in football.